Did you know the last breath of Thomas Edison is stored in a test tube?